We're planning, we're going to get all the arcs and I'll meet all the people and do all the networking. And
I'm excited.
I'm reading of the story. Carla didn't get enough sleep.
Hi, friends. What's up? I just met them.
Hello.
Hi.
We're best friends now.
Yeah, totally.
We already subscribed to each other's channels.
Yeah,
I freaked out over the arcs.
So I'm currently at BookCon. I haven't vlogged much because this is so overwhelming and you really have to run to get stuff. But I came out of the I Read YA booth and I met three awesome authors, including Maggie Sweetwater, and I got arcs. So I think the mission from Honduras has been completed. And I'll try to vlog more right now that I'm not that overwhelmed. So go on with me on this adventure. Hi guys!
Hello.
We're surviving. I'm so tired. And it hasn't been like 2 hours yet. Well, let's look at a cookie and she's happy. And here's Carla surviving. And then say hi.
Hi everybody, the long dome is at BookCon.
Yeah! And we're gonna be camping right now for arcs at Epic Raids. And I'm so tired, but I'll show you my swag later. And I look pretty!
I look great.
The original BookTube Squad! Hey! 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 Yeah, we've been friends for 3 years.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Alyssa, what was the first video you saw of me?
I don't even know.
That was like 20...
It was 2014. It was
the one that I remember the most is of
I'm glad that I finally met them and that we're gonna be forever together, not really, but for now it's forever.
Yay.
Come to Honduras with me.
I will.
Please, I'll feed you. Yeah, you can count my chips.
Or the nose hairs.
Oh, that's sexy.
I know.
Hi guys, guess who I found?
Hey.
Introduce yourself.
Oh, I'm Jenna from Jenna Clark K, and the line is moving.
Yeah, we got the move. And I am.
The struggle is real.
Yeah, I'm really struggling. But we're in the life of Rainbow Rowell, and it's great.
It's great.
Yeah,
I'm Mara.
Huh?
Awesome.
Yeah, but you're beautiful.
So are you.
And your lips are
all together.
But yeah,
exciting.
I'm just excited to. I'm meeting you.
I know. It's so fun. I love meeting internet friends.
Yeah,
it's always great.
I love internet friends.
They're the best.
Yeah, they're the best.
You're the best.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.
So I met Rainbow Rowell, which is so sweet, and I'm gonna put the footage after. And I'm sorry, I have a long
time. I liked her.
And now I'm gonna meet Jenny Han, and it's gonna be. Say hi to my lame buddy.
Yeah.
Lame buddy.
Oh, hi.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Laura. Nice to see you all.
She's cool. She has like, put up with me for the last 20 minutes, and I appreciate that.
Whoa.
Yeah.
How
was
it worth it?
This is a random question, but what is Lara Jane's major?
I'm
called?
I'm not sure. Okay. I'm in humanity.
Okay.
Can you hold this?
Yes. Which one?
This one.
This one?
Yeah.
Do it again.
Yeah.
From Honduras to New York City! Look at this! And look at this!
Mom's already on it. Thank you so much!
It's Fred! And it's Danielle! And it's Taylor! Carolyn, say hi! Hi! I'm so excited! I was wearing my Story Squad shirt yesterday! Yeah, I'm favorite friends! Say hi!
Hi!
who are you?
I'm Molly from Magical Molly.
Yeah, get that self-promo there. But, oh yeah, I'm so excited. Ah. We're going to hang out more tomorrow because Sabrina's got to go watch Kinky Boots. I'm really loud.
I'm
I don't care. I'm from Honduras.
This story is...
Are we filming again?
I mean, tasty. John, what did we just experience?
We saw Kinky Boots.
We saw Brendan Neary in Kinky Boots. And he was so cute.
I don't know if cute's
you. I mean, it's a cute channel, but anyway. I feel like I've been through a religious experience, but I'm happy, and it was so good. Guys, guess where I am? Basic tourists and be like, oh my god, look at me in my video. Well, people are like walking and people are like, ugh. But you know what? I'm happy. And we just all, we didn't, they almost saw Benjamin Deneary. Look at me walk in the city of New York. Little girl from Honduras achieving her dreams and going to the big city. It's like a breakable Kimmy Schmidt, but without the bunker. And with Honduras, in which Honduras is the bunker. I'm a mess. But yeah, this is exciting. And yeah, and it's just so great because I'm with friends.